Welcome to the third and final part of the Ultimate Gantry Crane. In this part, we'll just be grinding a little bit, wire wheeling some of the rust, prepping it for paint, and painting it. And we're not assembling this unit, just so it's easy to, easier to ship. My customer's coming to pick it up, and if I assemble it, we'll just have to deassemble it for it to fit all up in his truck. So hopefully our customer gives us a good little video of his first time using it after he assembles it. Maybe even he does a video of assembling it and everything. But in this video, we will go through all the pieces and paint it and knock down some of the heavy rust and some of the maybe the BBs and stuff from the stick and MIG welding. But yeah, yeehaw, thanks for watching. Let me know what you think, and let me know what you think I should have done better or differently. One down, one to go. More grinding and more wire wheeling. Woo! Everything's all grounded and wire wheeled. Now it's time to paint.